got a Charizard in place.
Wait, what? Who's who? Oh, okay. For some reason, I thought Kuro was up there, but she's right here with her Pikachu. So, okay. This makes sense now.
I want to see damage.
Oh, God. Who's going to die first? Picado's having a lot of fun just zoning right now. And not letting Blaziken get in very closely. Oh, but it does! That works against Fire Punch, okay. Fire Punch is counter for him.
I think
he's counter
Fire Punch is really.
Nice. Jumping over Mulga.
We don't take that chip.
We don't take these grabs. The interesting if Fuma chose to counter from that distance, I guess there's not a lot of cards I could have done. Maybe if I could have reacted to anything. Did that even pierce, or did he just time it on the boulder?
No, it pierced. He's like, get out of the air.
Oh, you got scared. Then he chose to eat his grabs instead. Charizard got burst. Mikado's not afraid to use his burst. He will use his burst. Much as he heck he wants. Oh, actually, Spin Chicken's right into the flame thrower. Oh, Fuma do. Oh, Mikado do. Mikado's using the Zephyrhill Strats, but hesitates. Zeph Strats! If it was really Zeph, he'd have Eevee or something. Sick and extremely powerful. He's kind of trying to pretend Frogadier isn't even there, but then for a second time around.
Nice fire punch. Oh god.
Alright, but Connell bringing this back. I hate Charizard first.
I think we all do.
It's too scary. That is punishable! He just kind of walked with his tiny stubby legs. Oh, he tried to whip punish but got hit by a little hit.
I think he could have just bursted there.
So this is gonna get interesting. I'm pretty sure Picado's still in the PIS block and played in the first class for like 3 years. Too scary. Too scary! This can't be. Please don't.
Don't think so.
Oh no. Don't.
I think it'll be close.
Disgusting. Was that even a great? How did the sign thing cost you that much to begin with? Oh gosh. Fuma has a speed boost. Hopefully that's gonna help a lot. What? There's a questionable Spin Chicken, but gets hit by the Fire Punch anyway. Fine, we'll take the first game. What do you think about this matchup?
It's very scary. I mean, both characters blow each other up. If one gets some momentum.
Who was the better air game?
Air game? I think both can punish each other's air game pretty hard.
I hesitate to say Blaziken just on the account of he can pierce through the air.
Right.
But Charizard is like seemingly better range, I guess, so not taking any risks, maybe? I don't know. This is how you fight fire with fire, nothing happens with fire. When you get to safety, does not want to eat any crazy mix of such a combo. Sit back down, okay?
Trade there.
Interesting, neither of them changed their supports. I guess they both really like them. Oh! Okay, that was disgusting. Why did that work? I'm disgusted. Alright. I feel like we kind of had a combo, but I don't know it. Who was gonna just, I guess, wait out the speed buff. Or speed debuff, sorry. Oh yeah, he doesn't need to care about his HP anymore. He's down to 1. Yep.
Combo on
Why Why did that size dude cost more?
I have no idea.
He was so mad.
Yo, Spit Chicken!
Grab back! God. Those are the pro strats.
That works every time.
It really does. Okay, yeah, boom, boom. I was not sure who won that first second. Definitely. Charizard has no burst. Put on the pressure. Sit back down, take the block. Ah!
Oh, some damage.
Combos into seismic toss, but yeah, that did okay damage. Like, I bet he could have just woke up burst from that distance, but I'm not completely sure seismic toss for reach. Pretty scary. Go, go,
nice
go, 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 please. Combos around the it's getting scary. First turn.
Doesn't have anything to contest it.
Hey, I put him in like low stance though. No, not taking Pecan's grabs. I managed to make him run out of burst. This is in better shape than one would think. Frog, safety frog. Pete, wait. Ooh, just oh, mixed Charles. I'm gonna take it. Are y'all close enough? There we go.
I think it's safe if you do like 3 hits or less.
Oh really? Oh yeah,
it's like
a tail end of it or something.
Yeah.
Alright, so if we were not taking any crap this round.
Fortunately, JX can get punished.
Yeah, no way good burst at that distance. That's not gonna work. I think Katana's okay. No,
oh,
not quite. He thought
he was item. I think he just glided over for the cross up. What's up there for food? Adjustment. Bring it to 1-1.
We always see any changes. Katana almost always switches. I'll be very surprised if he does.
I can see him going to breaks for sure.
Like, he'll just pick his guard, flipping anything off him. Anything off the, I was gonna say menu, but it's not really a menu. But sure, why not? It's a menu player. Side of Fox. Especially good on fire. The only person here, no, he sees the other person, is not picking any fire. This is so much fire. Like, I'm getting a fever looking at this entire bracket. Alright, so, Kakano pushing some interesting buttons right so far. Sumo is, like, really good at aiding and waiting on breaks. Ooh, Kakano managed to combo into a Mulga from that far away. I mean, he has Frogadier. I kind of wish he did. There we go. So, combo's going in! And he's chipping at his own HP. It's interesting. He could almost just wait this all out. Oh, nice jump over Boomerang. Those little fireballs, for some reason I forget they even have PSP. They're just so small.
I think they do one each.
Oh, I see. Oh no! You jinxed it, you fiend! Alright, so lesson learned, Frog and Field is dangerous. Although, I am... Okay, so he got hit with a side beam. That's what took the cake, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would've done something ridiculous, like, grab the cabin. Perfect. It's okay, Boom's got burst. Got his tasty, tasty burst. Leaf breaks it alone, but he's got speed. Leaf breaks him. Okay, bring it back.
Oh,
that gonna work.
Oh,
in the corner is getting some mixed up uppers. A golf swing, if you can tell, you see that telegraph, does not take you into,
probably trying to call a grab that. He's left in both players, so.
I kind of, I find him very threatening up close, if you can stay far away, then you're okay.
Yeah. But